Hello everyone, welcome back to session 8. In this video we are going to learn the new trick for the finding the cube root of the numbers. Okay, for this finding the cube root of a number in less time, we all thoroughly practice the cubes from 1 to 10. Okay, first we can take this box here, writing the numbers here and writing the cubes from 1 to 10 here. Okay, if the given question is 4 digit or 5 digit or 6 digit, the answer should be in 2 digit only. Okay. First, we can take one example. Finding the cube root of the 50653. Okay. For this, we can observe this last digit, that is 3. Okay. Where is 3 here? That is 343. That is ending with 3. Okay. We can directly write this 7 here. Okay. After that, we can omit these last 3 digits and we can see the 50. Okay. Where is 50 lies between 27 and 64. Okay. First, we can take the least number, that is 27, that is 3. Okay. The answer is 37. Now, we can take one more example, that is finding the cube root of the 74088. Okay. First, what we can do? Observe this last number. Where is 8 here? Here, na? Directly write this 2 here. After that, we can omit these last 3 numbers and take this 74. Okay. 74 is lies between the 64 and 125. Now, we can write the least number, na? That is 4. Answer is 42. Now, we can take one more example. Finding the cube root of the 148877. Okay. First, what we can do? We can observe this last number, na? 7. Where is 7 here? 27, na? Directly write this 3. And now, we can avoid these 3 numbers and take this 148. 148 is lies between this 125 and 216, na? Now we can take this smaller number, that is 5. The answer is 53. Okay. Now we can find the cube root of the one more number, that is 912673. Okay. First, what we can do? This is last number is 3. Where is 3 here? 343, na? Write 7 directly here. And we can omit these 3 numbers and take this 912. 912 is less between 729 and 1000. Now we can write this smaller number, na? Take this 9 and write here. Answer is 97. By using this table, we are finding the cube root of the number in less than 5 seconds. Okay. For this, we all thoroughly practice the cubes from 1 to 10. Thank you.